In this exhibit, you'll find all different types of balls, including wiffle balls, golf balls, and wooden balls. Each of these has unique characteristics that affect how they travel down the ramp, including their texture, their size, and their weight. Let's try the wiffle ball first. Uh-oh, something went wrong. It looks like we're gonna have to do some troubleshooting. I think I see the problem. If we turn this piece of pipe, I think our ball won't be blocked from going down the ramp. Let's also try it with a little bit heavier ball to see if going faster might help as well. All right, it made it. Did you know that you can recreate this exhibit at home? You can do it with materials you can find around your house. The museum's founders, Louise Beam and Dorothy Carpenter, were childhood educators who created ramps and rollers in the 1980s, before the museum had a physical location. They drove ramps and rollers to children throughout surrounding communities in the back of their station wagon. Ramps and rollers was developed to help fill a void in the education system. Children learn so much about the world through experimentation and troubleshooting. Ramps and rollers encourages a child's innate curiosity to see what will happen next.